Okay, this setup enables us to verify the law of reflection. So as you can see, we have an angle of incidence of about 50 degrees, and it shows that we have an angle of reflection of 50 degrees. Okay, this setup can also show refraction of light as it passes through mediums of different optical density. So from air to water, the light actually bends towards the normal. And from water to air, it bends away from the normal. And it also shows that the incident ray and the emergent ray, they are parallel.